Local law enforcement agencies participated in a training exercise in downtown Montgomery today. If you were there, you may have noticed a large police and fire presence outside the federal courthouse, not far from Troy University, Montgomery. The courthouse was closed today as part of that exercise. It was used for an active shooter scenario.